What's buzzing, good people? How are the holidays?
But first, let's talk movies.
First up on this list, we have Wonder.
Okay, you don't want to walk up with your parents because it's not cool.
But you're cool.
I know I am, but technically most dads aren't. Neither are these helmets.
Dear God, please make them be nice to him.
I know I'm not an ordinary 10-year-old kid. I've had 27 surgeries. They've helped me to breathe, to see, to hear without a hearing aid, but none of them have made me look ordinary.
Now, I'm willing to bet at one point in your life, you've experienced bullying for one reason or another. I mean, we just seen the story about Keaton Jones blowing up the internet, and I bet it didn't feel good at the time. Well, on this film, which is based on the New York bestseller Wonder, we learn of the incredibly inspiring and heartwarming story of August Pillman, a boy with facial differences who enters the fifth grade attending a mainstream elementary school for the first time. It's incredible and inspiring. And above all, bullying sucks. This is the kind of movie the entire world should see. Soon to release, we have The Greatest Showman. So like, have you ever wondered how the whole showbiz thing started? Well,
wonder no more.
The Greatest Showman is an original musical that celebrates the birth of show business and tells of a visionary who rose from nothing to create a spectacle that became a worldwide sensation. Inspired by the imagination of P.T. Barnum, featuring Zac Efron, Zendaya, and Hugh Jackman all singing in one movie, pouring their souls out. I mean, who knew the Wolverine could sing?
Yup, definitely have to see that.
This got that musical of the year type of vibe, so yeah. Count me in. So let us know how your holidays are going, and don't forget to buy a ticket from www.kenyabuzz.com. Make sure to follow us on social media, that's on Twitter, Facebook, Instagram. Enjoy the movie, enjoy the holidays, and stay buzzing.